The worldwide leader in women's mixed martial arts returns on September 1st with the strawweight title on the line. Hey, everybody, I'm TJ DeSantis along with Julie Kedzie, getting ready for Verna Jandiroba as she defends her title for the first time against the fellow Brazilian in Janessa Maranjan.
Man, strawweight title fights are always something to watch, TJ, and I'm super excited to see Brazilian versus Brazilian on September 1st.
Verna Jandiroba was perfect in her title-capturing effort when she took on Mizuki. Anyway, she was really dominant for 25 minutes.
Really dominant, and her transitions were so graceful. You know, she just cut through her opponent to controlling positions. She had mount for, I think, most of the fight and really nice deep submission attempts. Was able to get a submission on her debut performance here at Invicta.
She takes on the fellow Brazilian in Janessa Maranjan, who was scheduled to fight for a title previously, but it was Mizuki that stepped up. Maranjan, a very aggressive striker.
Very aggressive striker with incredibly strong right hands and a disciplined frame when she comes to these strikes. She's got good takedown defense, TJ, but she really does like to stand there and hit the person in front of her. Striker versus grappler, I think.
Brazilians will battle again on September 1st, the strawweight title on the line. Janessa Maranjan, Verna Jandiroba. I don't know what's going to happen, but I do know it's going to be a fantastic fight.
I can't wait.
All right, again, September 1st, live on UFC Fight Pass. Julie Kedzie's going to be there. I'm going to be there. We hope to see you then.